start of the show. Troy Williams, who's that, man?
What's good with you, man?
Ain't nothing. So we here, man. You got jitters, man. You got the bugs right now?
I had them in the ride over, but I'm good now, man.
You good?
Once I get on the field, you know?
You all right? Yeah. I saw you out here mingling with everybody, man. You feeling like a star, man. You looking like a star. Hold on. Let me get you right.
Thank you.
There we go, man. You know I got to keep that right, man. You feeling like a star. You looking like a star, man. How you feel about the premiere?
I'm excited, man. I see all these people here, man. I'm thankful that everybody came out to support the movie because it's big, you know, like on the local level, you know, to show, like, give me a good idea how a film's going to do outside of local. That local support going to be there first. So, man, they, Orlando is representing for us. They came out for us. The Creighton's in the house.
9-1-1 in the building.
Hey, 9-1-1 in the building, man. So, I mean, I'm feeling love right now, man. So, I'm ready to see the movie now.
You ain't seen the movie yet?
I haven't seen the movie yet.
You ain't seen the movie yet?
I ain't seen the movie yet, man.
So, you don't know how you did it all.
I don't know how I did. I know how I felt. I felt very confident. Yeah, I know I was where I needed to be and everything.
What do you think you're looking forward to the most about this premiere?
This movie, I just want people to raise awareness. You know, obviously, you know, you got to watch the government. You know, so this is one of those films to kind of raise awareness of some things that could happen that are being talked about right now, you know, behind closed doors that we don't get the privilege to hear. And two, I just want people to feel what needs to be done. So we as actors, you know, we work really hard to deliver that because we know what people need to feel when they see the scene. So I hope people feel every part of this movie, man. It should be felt.
Now for the people out here that are not VIP, extra VIP for the private screening, man, where would they be able to see this?
I believe there's going to be some DVDs available. I know we're doing multiple premieres in different cities, so we may be coming to a city near you. Stay tuned for that. Check out the website. They'll be putting the updates up for that. And I don't know, Brian Boykin's here. The director, Brian Boykin's here. Let us know like when it'll be available, how it'll be available.
Well, if you ain't VIP, get a private screening. Sorry for you. Maybe you wait till the DVD or wait till it comes streaming in your city. We got to let the man go. He got a lot of stuff to do. He being a star today. You heard me? Man, appreciate you for the interview. Looking forward to the movie, man.